1 week ago today, deadly tornadoes hit north central Illinois.
And those 7 days have seen incredible suffering and remarkable courage. CBS 2's Jeremy Ross joins us live from Kirkland in DeKalb County, where officials have an update on the rebuilding. Hi, Jeremy.
Good morning. We are hearing signs of so much progress, but we are also hearing about so much more work that needs to be done. Specifically, we're talking about collection of debris, and we are being told it could be several days before that task is completed. Not long ago, work crews gave us a briefing about tons of debris from Fairdale and the outlying areas over the past few days that has been removed. That includes large trees, portions of homes, to electronics tossed around by the force of the EF4 tornado. Despite the progress, it is estimated that effort will need to go through next week until it is completed. While some blockades from the weekend have been taken down, Route 72, a major artery through Fairdale, will remain closed through the weekend. Volunteers continue to donate their time and money, but we are starting to hear about those who are trying to take advantage of the situation. DeKalb County's sheriff describing reports of people either calling or going door to door, saying they're collecting for victims, but potentially keeping it all for themselves.
There's no telephone solicitation authorized for the Fairdale disaster relief. None. And there's no door-to-door efforts within this area that are authorized, that we know about. So please beware. Everything about donations is through Kirkland, Village of Kirkland website.
So law enforcement reminding people that if you are going to donate, please make sure to do so through appropriate channels. In the meantime, AmeriCorps estimating that since Saturday, they have received more than 1,600 volunteers to help out with this effort. Live outside the Kirkland Fire Department, Jeremy Ross, CBS 2 News. Back to you.
Good to see them rebuilding, though, Jeremy. Thank you. And just today, the Red Cross has a new app to help you in a disaster. It gives you access to weather alerts and life-saving information, and also allows you to alert family and friends that you're okay after a disaster hits. The app is free. You can find it in the App Store and on the Red Cross website. And CBS 2 is partnering with the Red Cross. You can send a donation by calling 800-RED-CROSS or go to redcross.org/IL/Chicago, or you can text the word Red Cross to 90999.